Hello there, I am DoctorDtwo, and you can't tell by this screen? Well, maybe you can. This is Resident Evil 7. I want to play it right now, so I'm gonna. Oh yeah, I pre-ordered, so I got Madhouse. We're doing that. Playing Madhouse difficulty will require you to have cassette tapes in order to save your game. Autosave frequency has been reduced in this mode. Sounds good to me! Like classic Resident Evil. Very challenging. Yes, I want to do it! I like Resident Evil is my shit!
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Hmm. Very nice. A very Silent Hill feel going on right now. And that's almost exactly the Silent Hill plot. Well, part two at least. Sort of. Part two, part one.
This is the place.
This is a tree in the middle of nowhere. Can I just walk? Nope. Alright. So yeah. Resident Evil. For a long time, it was one of my favorite game series. Then part six happened. Well, part five let me down first, but it was still fun. Just not what I was expecting. Then part six happened, and I literally... Find Mia. That's a good objective. I tried playing it. I couldn't. I didn't even beat it until I ended up liking the demo of this game so much that I had to just fill in the gap of the story, and as soon as I beat it, I was just like, I'm done. Ada's part was fine. The rest of that game was terrible. But 1, 2, 3, 4, Code Veronica, all fantastic. I love them all. And this thing, going back to the roots, has me very excited. Hello, open up, sir. Wait, why does that look like crap?
Shit.
Let me check the graphics. They might be down a bit. That seems odd. That doesn't look like very high. Maybe it's just this part. Well, out the woods. Hello, other car. I did end up beating the demo, and I went back and got the coin. So there is the coin in this game. Whatever the coin does, I don't know what it does. Hello, newspaper. Sewer gators. Oh. Sewer gate. Oh, let's read this. Come on. Read it. Schedule of... Oh. Join us. Ooh, rotating items, find stuff. They haven't actually done that since... They did in Code Veronica, but the first one was Resident Evil 1 to do that. They, like, skipped that part of it for a long time. Accept her gift. Huh. Okay, so sewer... So... Okay, so... That's a mansion, but that's not the house from Sewer Gators. Sewer Gators' house must be down here. I wonder if they'll say what happened to Clancy. Oh, hey there, Jack. You were showing up earlier than I thought. I almost didn't see you. It's good to see another civilian outlook on this thing. I mean, actually, there hasn't been a single game that lets you play as a civilian. Whoa! That's messed up. Also looks a little weird. What is that? Things don't seem right. Why does this look off? Oh well. Oh. Well, this also looks off. Why do all the... Okay, something seems really wrong with the textures right now. I gotta double check that. Okay, so apparently, I just looked it up on some things. It's the beginning that looks like this. This looks really off, but apparently it gets better. A purse. An item in a purse. Hey! It's her purse. Okay. We have a clue. We have the sewer gator house. This is it. Alright. Oh, that's not a good sign. That's an even worse sign. But I know this house. They've cleaned up since I was here last. Good to know. They also fixed the chain. Or did he never cut that because he got the true ending? Same emotions, but a lot more verbal than the last guy. Whoa. Oh. Email. And a photo. I can't... Oh, it's a picture of her entering the house? Nothing else in there. Bird still in the microwave. But they ate all the body. Okay. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Okay. Well, I did end up getting that mystery solved and, you know, getting the coin to solve 5 of those missing people. One of the bodies is right under here, apparently. And that painting is bugged. Anyway. Do we still get a finger? Nope. Yeah, I didn't do it in the when I did the demo, but... Yeah, you get the finger, you tie it to a hand. Hey, you probably know. You probably know. Other people did it the smart way. Why'd I come back here? Okay, let's do the obvious thing. Head in here. This place is like home, it's just different. That's supposed to be her again? Well, that's Jack. There's a missing fuse. Jack, stop setting that up. Looks like the owners. Okay, things are looking better now. Apparently, they just didn't give a crap about the outside. I know you, Chain. I pulled you in the demo. That looks new. Nope, it's just a thing. Oh, there's a ladder this time. And no fuse. You're mixing things up on me. Good. Not gonna head down there yet, because that's where the... That's new stuff! It's both locked and cleaned! What nonsense is this? Also, you got rid of the dolls. Huh. Less meat, less dolls. Are the mannequins still here? There's no mannequins! Now, the ending did say of the true ending that they... Oh, this is the save point. No, not yet. Cassette tape. Alright. Yes. So, I didn't look up too much because, well, people broke Street Date and I didn't want spoilers. But before that happened, and I went into, like, under a rock for the rest of this game, I did hear that you can play through a lot of cassette tapes throughout the game, just like in the one in the demo, and they can affect the present. So, let us begin! Oh, it's the Clancy tape! Hey guys.
Did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
It's good to see you again.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
I'm gonna cherish this time.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Because you both die.
We always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Very.
Ecstatic.
Now, are the ghosts still in this thing? I had to go through this like 3 or 4 times in the demo to make sure I got the ghosts and unbug the ghost mystery.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
Ethan is better at...
Why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
Yes. Andre is better at QuickTime events than you.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Door's not closing on us this time. Oh, there it goes.
Been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
No lockpick.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shot. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Project proposal. Can I read that? Let me see what I want to examine it. Oh, I have an objective up there. Find Andre.
Where is he? Unfucking believable.
No ghost yet.
This is the last time I work with that guy.
I mean, up here?
They come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
I will, sir. Actually, no. I'm looking for a lockpick. No lockpick. That's a shame.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yes, I did. This is me nodding.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
He's down behind the secret passage, like he always is. But there's no...
Andre, where are you, man?
He's dead. There's no lockpick, though, so I can't change anything like I could before. Or maybe it's somewhere else. So I'm checking the nooks and crannies.
What the hell?
Oh, the descriptions are different in the videos, too.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Maybe.
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Come on in. It's fine. I'll let it play out. Maybe there'll be something different. I got the hero shot of you entering the secret passage.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Another hero shot? You're greedy. No ghosts, unfortunately. Damn RNG. Maybe I missed it. Didn't check behind me in that hallway or in the room. Well, I overchecked the room.
What do you see? What is it?
I see Andre! He's dead! Andre, hurry up and fall on me. I guess you don't really have a choice at this point. Poor bastards. I'm glad they're getting that out of the way immediately. I mean,
Jesus.
I'm not used to you responding to stuff. Well, from what I could tell from the rest of this room, though, there is... Wait, is somebody going to show up? Nope. Okay, there's nowhere else to go, because the back door's locked and the attic is sealed, so... Yep. But yeah, I'm glad they're getting this part out of the way immediately, because this is the demo. It's mixed up a little bit. But if it... Whoa! Okay, that changes things up.
Damn it.
Guess I'm not exploring the rest of the house again. But I know where the gun is. It's in the toilet. I don't like change. Actually, this is great. Hello? That's much better. Why does the outside suck? This is actually pretty cool. I think I'll avoid that. Well, that doesn't look pleasant either. That's even more. Oh! Is that Andre? That's Andre. Oh crap, you're a zombie, aren't you? Oh. Missing people. Wish I could read them. At least that solves the mystery of what happened to Andre. Could really use an axe right about now. Ritualistic circle, family, 3 kids and 2 parents. I'm sorry, Daddy. I will not be bad anymore. I'm sorry, Daddy, I will not be bad anymore. Okay. Okay. Oh, ball cutters. Cool. Letter. What's it say? Get back right side up. Come on. Ben dead, Harold turned, Arthur turned, Tamara turned, Craig. Oh, that's easier. Tamara turned, Craig dead, Lila dead, Sean dead, William dead, Travis turned, Peter dead, Andre dead, Clancy L. He left. Okay, he made it out. Because I did the demo properly and stuff. Okay.
Mia?
Doyle? Open up. I already found her. That's pretty quick. That's probably not her. That's probably like Tamara.
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Why would you call him Daddy?
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Oh, I said that, didn't I? Well, not me, Ethan. Whatever. Crouching helps.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Well, you'd probably lead the way better if that hair wasn't in your face.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Oh, I can examine it. Baker Farm, come get me. Well, that's a very simple message. Okay.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
You should be more excited about leaving this little pit after 3 years, although maybe you have Stockholm Syndrome.
There. It's there.
Yeah, that's a door. I shouldn't have doubted
this
you.
Is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Oh, probably.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
Easy. Wait. Wait, what?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Are you okay?
Mia,
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
What was that about being family? That part was... That was a little weird. Who was the person in the wheelchair? Oh! Doll. That means this is the morgue. Hey, doll. Look weird. Hey, other doll. Whoa.
No, leave me alone.
What? That was quick. What happened? Whoa. Hey. I don't even have an axe yet. Give me an axe. Clancy got an axe and a gun within like 5 minutes. You know, I was really excited to go up those stairs until it opened. Nope. Hi, phone. Unfortunate. Ooh! A map! A button for the map! That's so convenient! Okay. Alright. Basement is pretty much entirely covered. All that's left is to go up. Oh, and it's locked. It marks the locked door. Gun. No gun. You cleaned the bathtub completely. What's this? First aid! That's like what real first aid would look like, and not just a spray that somehow heals bullet wounds. Hello? Where's that coming from? What the? What did I miss? Door's not opening. Okay. That looked like it fell off the floor or the roof or something. I don't like what... What? Bo! Hey, no! Don't do... Ow! Why?
Wait.
Oh,
wait.
Crap. Oh. You don't want to stab me. Jeez. I'm trying really hard not to get stabbed.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
You're stabbed. That's what happened. How did you heal? Okay, so it healed the wound in the middle of the hand. You okay? Oh. Yeah, you're fine. Okay. Oh, holy crap. Oh, an axe. Yes. I'm sorry, but hey, this is.
Oh. I'm dead, Ethan. I can never leave.
No stabbing. Ow. All right. Get off me. Oh. Okay. That sucks. Hello? I just killed my wife.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? You know, what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
I have several stab wounds and I'm a murderer. And there's someone else here. You know, that's a whole twist. I mean, oh, we finally get to. Okay, never mind. I'm not a murderer. You know, like the zombie turning back to normal right at the end. Technically not a zombie, but still. Right before they die, you see their normal face. That would mess with that mess with anyone's head. Is what I'm trying to say here. But so now we get to see what was in the room, blocked by the door. The nice room, nice little study. Mia's alive and in the house. I don't have a way of opening that thing in the corner because I couldn't find the damn lockpick. They moved it. Open up! Do I have a key of some kind? Bolt cutters! Oh, I can bolt cutter that! That door is probably locked. Fuse! That means I was supposed to go there. Good. I was literally expecting Jack to be the villain at first, and after a long trek, then you find Mia, and it would be a tragic but overall happy ending, because that's how Resident Evil tends to roll. Not instant murder of her. You got me for a loop. I should also probably heal this blood thing. Okay, so I still have damage.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me.
No, it's not.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
I know you had nothing in your hand, thankfully. No, it's a screwdriver.
You shouldn't have done that. It fucking hurt.
So did that. Get it off!
Now, let's see how you feel.
Okay, there we go. Have to hold it down. Oh, crap! Was I too slow? Oh, jeez! I'm still... This isn't good! Can I pick up my hand? Why am I... Can I... Nope. I'm not... Why am I still playing? I thought I was dead! I don't have a hand! How could I... I use a gun if I don't have a hand? I'm gonna save. Yeah. Why are you just holding the stump? Clancy knows how to escape. Oh, now you mock me with a gun.
Okay, fine.
I have a feeling Ethan's not gonna be the main character of this game, because he's about to die a horrible, horrible death. Or maybe get a robotic hand, and then this ends up becoming Metal Gear Solid. Break the boxes. There's usually ammo underneath. Nope. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. This is where the coin was. More ammo. That's a lot of ammo. I just used my only healing item. Son of a bitch. Okay, do I escape or do I find her and kill her? You know what? We're gonna find her and kill her. Oh, Mia! You took my hand. Twice. Just symbolic there. But I need to put you out of your misery. Are you actually in this house, or do I have to wait for another appearance? Actually, she'll probably show up if I try to leave. So, that makes the most sense to do. At least I'm not holding my stump anymore. And surprisingly, I clot very well. Pretty sure normal people would have passed out from blood loss from all the squirting. Okay. If we get out, we can bring people here to stop this. No, that's probably her. Hi, Mia. I'm planning on it.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
It's really hard to... It's really hard to aim with one hand. So, give me a minute. Well, that sucked. I have one hand. That's my... That's why.
I am responsible.
Maybe I'm supposed to finish her off with the axe when she gets staggered. Oh, nope. No good. Sorry, Mia! Ow. Chainsaw versus axe is not a good- Ow! Okay. Not good. Yeah, that's pretty much what should be expected. Yes, I am. Do whatever it takes to stop her. Keep your distance from enemies, aim for the head. I did that! I got, like, a bunch of headshots. Well, the plus side is I still have my health item now.
Okay, fine.
How many do I have now? I have one. All right. Rematch, Mia. This time I'm gonna actually use all my bullets before I start axing you like an idiot. Oh crap. That was ineffective. That mannequin's dancing. Well, who's everyone? Ah, crap.
I am
resistant. Again, I can't aim. I have one hand. I'm lucky to be getting off these shots. This is the weakest gun in the world, and oh, great. I'm pouring this on a stump!
It's up to me.
So hard to reload. I have one bullet left. Crap. Wasted. I'm not gonna stop! Okay. Pull the blood on the bottom. That usually means they're dead. Then again, you took like a dozen bullets to the face. Can't get out up there.
Welcome to the family, son.
Hey, no, I don't want to be in the family. Can you at least fix my stump? I just realized we haven't even seen the title yet.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
I didn't actually think you'd fix my stump.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh, not again.
Get out the way, Marguerite.
Hit-boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I made that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy. God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again.
God damn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Uh. So, quick thing. I did watch the trailer. He didn't actually cut the hand off in the trailer. I guess it was an unfinished thing there. I always wondered why that was weird. Anyway, I gotta get out of this chair. I have a hand. It works. Why do I have a hand again? Can you address the hand? How did he regrow a hand? Oh, lady. Guess you were in the... Are you turning your head to see me? Okay. So this is a much nicer... Never mind. What the... Okay. Weapon. Knife. Come on. Knife. Knife. Might be a weapon in here. Get the butter knife. It's good enough. For now. Or a fork. Nope. The hell? Oh, a health meter on the left. And staples. You stapled the hand back on. Wow. Separating agent can be combined with some items to separate the chem fluid from them into a usable item. Neutral rounds. Ooh. Feeling more Resident Evil-y. As it should. Okay. This is... not go too deep into the house until I fully explored one area. It needs a pendulum. It needs an actual pendulum. What is this? Oh. Coin. Coins are something in this game. Ammo. 3 missing during Urbex trip. State authorities are asking for help locating 3 men who went missing during the travels to Dove Parish from New Orleans on the 9th of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Stickland, and Clancy Javis. 3 produced videos for the internet and traveled to Dove to shoot footage for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. No next. Okay. The Unrivaled Abyss by Clive R. O'Brien. Okay. Well, this can't be too derelict. They have air conditioning. They have a clearly labeled garage. They have a very inaccessible second floor. Alright, let's check the rest of this place first. That makes sense. Oh, crap. No, I don't want to. You. Looks fragile. Maybe I need an axe. Gary, take can't move my hand. I need a knife. Oh, good. He went that way. Excuse me. Yep, that was an achievement for some reason. What's this? Why? Oh. Hatch key. I can open out. No, I wasn't trying to
I'm still here.
Oh, no. You're fast. Ow. Don't. This is. Hi, you missed. But you're faster. Yes, I do. No. Good thing you have terrible aim with that thing. Stop grabbing my face. Oh.
You're alone.
You got better at it. Hiding in the shadows will keep him quiet is a good way to keep Jack off your back. But where are the shadows? This isn't a shadow. Is he gonna go the same way? Can I peek?
Slip out before dinner was done?
Not actually, no. I wasn't trying to do that at all.
There you are.
Why? There's nowhere to hide. No. That's rude. This is not how you treat guests. Oh yeah, this was a dead end. I forgot.
Are you having fun yet?
A little bit, actually, but this is... I'm gonna die again. Oh yeah, guarding was that. Oh. Oh.
Pathetic.
Okay. Things are not going well. Probably what I get for being on Madhouse difficulty. But that is the... Well, that felt like a prologue. This feels like a second chapter, so I haven't really done anything in it. So we're gonna end this one here. That's harder than I thought it would be. I have nothing. Literally nothing. It's reminding me of Alien Isolation a bit, only with no place to hide. I need to see if there's a peek option. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. We're going to try and get away from this frickin' house next time. Hope to see you then. Later.
Everybody.